from being locked away. This is the third at Mount Gambier today. Green light switched on, Bunny in motion. Race number three, they're set and away. Cadillac Beast and also Odie Mac, the two best to begin. That Odie Mac clears the field and races two in front down the back. Cadillac Road is second. They're followed by Cadillac Beast over on the outside, Bungaloo Rachel, and railing through Cadillac Diva. Off the back, it's Odie Mac. Still a couple in front. Cadillac Road trying hard from Cadillac Beast, but in the straight, Odie Mac opens up and Odie Mac scores by six. Second would have gone to Cadillac Road in front of Cadillac Beast. Then in behind them to pull up with the last pair, Bungaloo Rachel and Cadillac Diva. Race time around 23:70. With that first split of 11:22. And favourite too good for them. Number six, Odie Mac, defeats eight, Cadillac Road. And we had one Cadillac Beast for third. We stand by to confirm those placings. Six goes in the frame, Odie Mac. Race time of 23:73. 23:73. So 6 Odie Mac defeats 8 Cadillac Road and 1 Cadillac Beast. And officially fourth in was number 4 Bungaloo Rachel. That winner, number 6 Odie Mac, makes a career win 3 from 10 starts. Greyhound is a black dog, August 20 by Andy.